the Peak District on the way to Castleton from Bigwell, a little village on Peak District.
Tidewell.
It's Tidewell. Okay. Small village shop, the one and only one. Now we're in Castleton. is the famed Beverly Castle. The remnants of the medieval Norman castle. The entrance of the Speedwell Cavern. Halfway house, we're crossing the other one.
Acoustics of this. Ways to sell, not in selling.
We haven't got into
it. Sell your mining rights. Very
sad. So this cavern was actually formed only about 200,000 years ago. It was actually formed when two underground rivers met each other. One river came from there. The last ice age was brought by the tropical rock, the few rivers feeding the local cavern, forming incredibly deep and very narrow. They christened this lake. They christened this lake the bottomless pit. Now, I won't tell you how deep it is and how it actually goes laying there on our way back. We can see that. It's actually quite warm, it's about 10 degrees out here.
Get rid of it.
Way back from Castleton towards Bakewell. Bakewell Bridge. Nottingham Trent Bridge. August 5th, 2003. Got reserved to the expected fireworks. Pomp and grandeur, the life on the falls. It's a celebration of summer. Thank you.
We need one more lucky winner. করতে হবে
এটা কি কার জানা একটা আছে বটে
কি
শ্রীকিয়া ডাক্তার কি স্বামী নারায়ণ না কি ওরম কিছু একটা বোধ হয়
ওরে বাবা
সেটা এনেছিস লেখা নেই বাইরে
ওরে বাবা যাব না ও তো দরজা দিয়ে ঢুকলে 50 পাউন্ড লাগবে বোধ হয় তারপর তো দাঁত মানে হাসলে 100 এরকম করতে করতে মারবে
কি দেখছো তুমি
অভ্যস্ত নিশ্চয়ই ক্যামেরা দেখে দেখে হ্যাঁ কোনো অসুবিধা নেই সেই সময় তাকাবে এই আর যদি ভালো না লাগে চলো
কান্না ছবি তুলতে দিয়েছিল
Yeah.
Crystal Fair, the Balloon Fair 2003.
I think the camera is recording something from the press box, right?
I can see 14.
The thing is, what you have to do is you say that you want to do it. I can see
I mean, crying and I went to the store and it's my and I was like,
you're sitting with the green color.
a lot.
Thank you.